The AIR1 that we've developed is unique in a lot of different ways. One way would be the ease of use and the speed of application. So what we've designed is a clamp-based mechanism, which is opening like you know it from any clamp you have in your house. So speed of application was one of the main incentives for this project. And the next incentive was like, how can we get control over the sound and the wind performance for all microphones that that are used with the AIR1. One of the things that we did is we added a little mic stop. So you apply the microphone and the microphone is always stopped in the perfect sweet spot of the wind protection. So it is in the ideal position and furthest away from the fur and the wind. And by that, we could actually decrease the size a lot. So this way, this is very, very small, but very, very efficient in terms of wind reduction. So we did two things. One thing was that we developed our own fur, a specific DPA fur, which is based on a very in-depth research. And the second one is that we now know exactly that our fur will be consistent over the next decades, because it's the fur that we design, it's not something we bought off the shelf. And by knowing now what the fur is doing, we were able to implement something that is compensating the frequency loss we get from the fur. So what we've did is we've added a small boundary surface right behind the capsule, and the mic stopper ensures that the microphone is always staying in the right position. And that boundary surface is increasing some of the frequencies of your frequency range. And by tuning the size of it, we tune the frequency range that is a little bit amplified acoustically to match the frequency the acoustic fur is actually attenuating. And therefore, our AIR1 sounds almost neutral compared to a bare microphone. One more thing that we've added to ensure that the wind protection is always consistent is the arches. They ensure that the fur is always spaced out. So no matter what you do, if you carry it around and it's a little bit squeezed, the arches make sure that the fur will be spaced out and you always have a precise and very consistent air volume around the microphone. So what we've did is we made sure that the microphone is in the sweet spot to give you the best possible wind reduction. We are compensating for the high frequency loss of the fur. And we made sure that the microphone is not wandering around because you handed it over to a talent and the talent is touching the cloth and the wardrobe, and therefore the microphone can move inside the windshield. And so we basically made sure that you always have a consistent performance of your wind protection.